The Noble Tree Foundation was created by Mr. Milliken in 1999. From day one, I've been involved with it.
The mission of Noble Tree was to promote the excellence of landscaping and horticulture in Spartanburg County to enhance the well-being of the people who live here. I think we've done that very well over the past 24 years.
The Spartanburg County Foundation sets up and does all of our auditing and our correspondence and tax reports. We do all of our own fundraising, and we have a great working relationship.
Noble Tree, it's a citizens organization. It's a volunteer organization. I like the fact that Noble Tree is focused solely on Spartanburg County, residents of Spartanburg County.
One of the first projects was on Heron Circle, doing that planting. Then we decided to do Converse Heights. Converse Heights is a much larger neighborhood, 688 acres.
I grew up in the Converse Heights community, and my mother grew up in the Converse Heights community, and my grandparents bought a house on Otis and Pine Street back in the late 1900s. My brother was on the Noble Tree Foundation with Mr. Milliken. They came up with an idea with the Converse Heights Neighborhood Association to do a replanting of the trees.
It started out in concept that the neighborhood was going to be 100 years of age. We wanted to install tree species that would have the potential to live another 100 years. There's always going to be a urban forest here. You need to have diversity. We've got to have canopy trees. We've got to have some understory trees. We want to have a mixture of flowering trees. I hope that other communities would pick up on that theme of planting diversity. This was by far the largest project that I had ever been involved in. I know I'll look back at the end of my career as being one of the projects I'm most proud of.
This type of project has been on the minds of many for a long time because we've lost so many of our historic trees that were planted over 100 years ago. Specifically with the tornado of 2020, we lost lots of our big oaks. So people have been really excited to get these trees in the ground and bring this type of project to fruition so that the next generation can grow up with these trees. And these will soon, one day, be the historic trees that we started with.
There's research that shows that trees in cities can reduce energy usage in homes by up to 15%, drop temperature inside the cities and inside the canopy by as much as 10 degrees. There's a lot of values there from an energy perspective and a heating perspective. There's also values with stormwater runoff, benefits to wildlife, birds, insects, so forth. There's a lot beyond just the beautification that provides both economic and ecological benefits to the city.
We work with city, county, and state government officials. We work with schools and colleges. We work with neighborhood organizations. We work with garden clubs. We work with philanthropic organizations. There are many grants that the Noble Tree Foundation has made in the last 23 years.
The Noble Tree Foundation set a goal of planting 1,000 trees on the campuses of schools in Spartanburg County. As of April of this year, we planted 729, and about 75 more are planned for the upcoming planting season. Because of the educational component of it, students from kindergarten through grade 12 are directly involved in this tree planting aspect.
We know that with these trees, we're going to have more shade in the heat of the summer. We're going to have improved air quality and water quality. And we know that with trees comes increased mental health. And with increased mental health, there is a decrease in criminal activity. Making a small difference in this community will hopefully snowball into more communities.
Over the past 24 years, we've planted over 5,000 trees and shrubs, and we've invested over $2.5 million in those planting efforts back into the community.